I think that we ended up with work that indicated interest on the art school to bring about inspiration from modernism.
Well, I thought the quality overall was really high. A lot of more sophisticated projects that you could tell were really self-driven and much more conceptual.
Okay, and the juror's first prize goes to Nina Berghausen for Shiny Teeth.